Buongiorno from Zurich. I'm gonna show you today our new amazing showroom, our new amazing flagship store, which we just opened a couple of days ago. We have more than 150 models available in all the sizes, so it's the number one showroom, elevated shoes showroom in the world. So follow me, please. I'm gonna show you some of my favorite models. Let's start here with a selection of dress shoes. Okay, so for example, we have an amazing Francesina Oxford with a wingtip and a brogue in the front. This will make you look taller by 7 centimeters in a completely invisible way. We have like a full grain upper and the leather in Italian cuoio. The design is something really amazing. We did it in a way that it would be very comfortable to try your shoes in a total privacy and like to keep your everything really discreet. I'm gonna start to introduce you some of the new models that we have. This is called Belgravia, and it's a sneaker. It will increase your height by 6 centimeters. Everything is super discreet. Again, full grain leather, zip on the side. I mean, I really love this contrast between this golden eyelets and zip with the black. Really cool, really comfortable. Another example of all those new styles are represented by the Fairview, which is another model with intrecciato leather and with this mix of blue. We can do this actually, we can hand make it in any color we want, everything is hand painted. So again, here also your 7 centimeter, a very nice selection of sneakers. This is the Polacchini. Polacchini are great for every occasion. Actually, it can be a little bit more formal, like if you go for example for the suede or for the full grain, or it can be like a little bit more casual chic if you go for a crust leather, which we normally use to make the patina workmanship, which is really something unique that gives this extra ton of luxury. Of course, something really interesting I'm gonna show you later is that every pair is different from each other, so you can decide, we can actually decide how to varnish, the level of varnishment of like the toe cap and the back. I'm gonna show you after this. So let's continue a little bit. Other variety of Polacchini. We have here some another tone of suede, really interesting. This green with blue, different kind of outsoles, because this is again a leather outsole, cuoio outsole. But here we have something which is like much softer, which is micro, really interesting material. Really, really cool with these like lines that can be done in blue, white, or total black, of course. Okay, so let's continue here. We have an amazing selection, an amazing variety of dress shoes. It's amazing because we have more than 150 models, and probably we get even other ones, and different tones, different shades of brown here for some double monk. Again, Oxford, Derby, and Single Monk. We really can decide. Let's start by a cognac. This is a cognac, and this is, I'm gonna show you what I was talking to you about before. Every pair of shoes is different from each other. Every kind of patina workmanship is different from each other, because of course it's an handmade process, not industrial, so the artisans do of course them by hand, one by one, and you see, I mean, there's really a huge variety of possibility. You can contact me directly also through WhatsApp, so I will definitely suggest you what is the best style considering your occasion. You can send me also, for example, your suit style, you can send me your suit tone, and I will be glad to help you to find the best match. Let's move forward now with these kind of models, which are really, really high. Still brown, different also brown. Those boots will increase your height by 15 centimeter. 15 centimeter is something really huge, really a lot. So it's really changed the perspective of how you actually interact with people once you stand taller by 15 centimeter. And again, micro outsole, super light. If you wear those boots, people will think that you're probably wearing a pair of boots that make you taller by only 5 centimeter and not 15. So really, I mean, this outsole, yeah, it's like 5 centimeter in the highest part, but it's not something huge. So it's simply amazing. Here another pair of boots that I love. Vegetable tanned leather. You can feel from the touch, of course, like this is really interesting. Once you use it, this live and vintage effect, it will become more interesting. Vegetable tanned leather from Tuscany means basically that there's no chemical. We don't treat this leather with any chemicals. Everything is natural, all the process. So it's really interesting also from the point of view of the environment. I wanted to show you also the same kind of workmanship that we do on the brown can be done also on the gray and on the blue and on all the colors. I'm gonna try to find some lights. So this is another really amazing Oxford Francesina boot with the brogue, with the flower. I call it flower in the front, and really suitable for any occasion. So if you for example decide that you want a zip on the side, you can just ask me or directly, or you can write in your personalization order notes. 15 centimeter elevator boots in gray. So as you can see, again, the tone of gray is different. Again, you can decide the intensity of the varnishment that you're gonna put in there. Another tone of gray, please have a look. Show this because this is really amazing. A combination of leather, nappa, French nappa, and again crust. On this side, this is our counter that we have, and please come to visit us because this is also a video that about the way we work. This video is also on the YouTube, so we show actually all the process of the manufacturing of the shoes. Our shoes are produced, started from the cutting of the leather until first the design, then the cutting, then the mounting, and all the process. Those are our real Widomachi artisans. Let's move forward. I would like to show you other models here. This is a martellato, full grain upper. This the characteristic of this leather is that it's super soft, it's like a glove, so it's super comfortable to wear. And also this outsole is really cool. We have them in many colors. We have them in black, we have them in Bordeaux, white, blue, in the winter those are really fantastic, super flexible. And in fact, you can see it, we have it in green as well, again with the patina. And those are really some of our best sellers as well. Moving back to the 15 centimeter boots, here we have something really unique and particular and super stylish. The same outsole that I showed you before in black, we have it in orange, and matched with this green upper, which is really something unique. Single monk in suede camel, much great. Also with blue, and again cognac in Polacchino, another variety of the sneaker that I showed you before, the Belgravia, with the more lit look. And again, let's move forward to the Chelsea boots, with actually an upper in waxed leather, suede, but with a special process, silk elastic, really comfortable and interesting. Let's move forward here. Again, another crust is the characteristic. I don't know if you can see me from the camera, but the thing about these boots is that it's super soft. So And then again, this other outsole, really, really something interesting done in EVA material. It has a little bit of tank tread even on the bottom, but actually, if you wear it, you cannot actually see it because we did it in a way that it's like it leaves 1 centimeter pretty much by the end of the outsole, and then it's sewed inside. So really, really something stylish, amazing, and it actually gives you really a lot of height, even if everything is, of course, totally invisible. Again, and the same version of this, these boots, again in suede, a little bit more formal than the other one. And so this is the Chelsea, this is the Chelsea boots, this is the classical Chelsea boots with the Chelsea boots section, classical Chelsea boots with the square toe cap and the full grain leather. So declined in many variations. Calf chine, so it's normally in the middle between full grain leather and patent leather. So as you can see, this is a really good compromise if you want to choose something super elegant and at the same time, you know, less strong than a patent leather, which really reflects you, which is great for smoking, for gala events and weddings and so on. And again, this is the last Chelsea I wanted to present you. Really, really interesting. I mean, of course, silk elastic on the side to make it easy. Those are really cool because you, it's very easy to take them off like in 2 seconds. Again, same outsole. I forgot to tell you before, the characteristic of this outsole is that the welt is in leather. So I don't know if you can see from the camera, but here we have some really, really super cushioned outsole, bottom outsole, and this is leather. And of course, something really, really important, like the majority of our shoes, they are all sewed inside. So this will guarantee a really super long lasting of each of our products. Thank you very much to everybody for watching this video. I hope it was helpful, and we're looking forward for you to come here in this amazing show and have an amazing day. Thank you very much. Don't stop it.